So here you are asked to distinguish between dilute hydrochloric acid and dilute sulfuric acid. So the method of distinction is take both the acids in separate test tube, add lead nitrate to it. So when you add lead nitrate, you get basically lead chloride as precipitate in the test tube containing HCl and lead sulfate as the precipitate in the test tube containing H2SO4. Now, the lead chloride, that is PbCl2, on heating gets dissolved, whereas lead sulfate on heating does not dissolve. So therefore, in this way, by heating both the precipitates, if there is dissolution of the precipitate, that indicates HCl was present in a given test tube, and if the precipitate does not dissolve, that means H2SO4 was present in the next another test tube.